No matter what disaster I've covered, it is just awe-inspiring when you see people on the ground giving the children and the people who need help, clothes, medicine. And in Haiti, the 5 times I've been here this year, just every time I'm there and they see me and they presume I'm there to help, I'm just a journalist, but they're so nice and kind to me because they think I'm there to help do what so many others are helping. And the work that's done by IMA and by others, by USAID and other groups, is just so appreciated by the Haitian people right now. It is absolutely emotionally overwhelming each time I go there to see them.